Yo, what's going on guys, Chris Kimmy here and I'm back with another video, and this time it's actually a WWE Slam video. I'm not sure if you've actually seen me before playing Slam. I don't think you have because I didn't record any videos before about Slam, but I'm finally back. I know it took me a while. As you can see here, there's a spin wheel, it looks cool, but yeah, I'm sorry, like it took me a while to get back with some more videos. I don't really have much time. But as you can see here, we have 500 diamonds, and I'm gonna start opening some packs for you guys on Slam because you might enjoy this. But don't worry, the WWE 2K18 videos are gonna come back really, really soon. So the packs that I actually wanna buy with the 500 diamonds are gonna be some cool packs. I think yeah, they're in feature store. Yeah. Okay. So that's the platinum pack. As you can see here on the screen, the odds per pack are 1-3 at platinum base, 4 guaranteed open edition inserts, and there's a 10% chance for a black. And I don't really care about the orange, teal, or other stuff, so let's start doing this. Hopefully we get some cool cards, that would be really, really cool, you know. I'm hoping, like, I get some Jeff Hardy, maybe Becky, like, crazy stuff. Okay, that's a green, that's a white. I'm gonna go fast through this because these are normal cards, you know. Gargano. Oh, nice. Okay, so we got a Rusev Black, our first black. Okay, the background doesn't really want to load. Come on, please. Okay, that background loaded. Can you go back to the Rusev Black? I want to see the background. Is there a number in the background? Can't really tell, but that's a little bit like annoying. Let's go after this. Okay, Mandy Rose. Oh, nice. That's first insert. Charlotte. And Tyson Kidd. He's my favorite ever. That's cool. Who's this guy? Oh, and Maurice. Okay, I don't think I had this. Oh, nice. Okay, that's a black Bobby Roode. I didn't actually realize it was a black Bobby Roode. Let's see what else we got here. We got a Nia Jax. That's nice. I don't think we're gonna get any more blacks. Our luck isn't that great. Oh, D Brown. Oh, okay, that's a black Roman Reigns. That's really great. Like, I'm so lucky with the blacks so far. 3 in the first pack. Are you kidding me? Okay, that's the last card. So we got some decent blacks, including Roman Reigns. That's really, really cool, to be honest. I want to see the back of these cards, but it doesn't really want to show me the back. I don't care. Let's go for the second pack here. As you can see, the pack is 25. So how much is this? 10 packs? Maybe. I think 10 packs. What did we get here? What did we get? Oh, a Charlotte. That's awesome. Charlotte answered. I don't think we're gonna get any blacks this time, you know. Our luck isn't gonna be awesome every single. Oh, that's awesome. That gives me 10,000 coins as well, and an Asuka. Cool. Oh, a black Sunil. I don't care. It's the brothers, the Singh brothers. Okay, I don't really care about them. What is this white thing? I don't know. That's a little bit weird white thing. Come on, please show me. Maybe. That's Brett, and okay, the back of Brett is shown. Oh, it's only a teal. Okay, it's Jason Jordan. Who cares, man? Goldust, oh, and Neidhart family. That's cool. Are we gonna get anything else? That's cool. Maybe we still didn't get any platinums, guys. Like, that's a little bit weird. No platinums so far isn't really what I'm looking for. I'm looking for platinums and blacks because I want to collect a lot of them as much as I can, you know. Cedric, oh, that's two rolls. I miss him. I completely miss him. Peyton Royce, oh, who cares? Oh, a Kurt Angle black card. Yes, I've been getting blacks, but not platinum. So, oh, Becky Lynch, another Charlotte. Chris Axel, Naomi, who's that? I don't care. That's Ciampa. That's John Cena. That's Stone Cold Steve Austin. Another Ciampa. Kingston, okay. Naomi, nothing. Charlotte. Oh, yes. Yes, that's a black Scott Hall. I'm a huge fan of Scott Hall. It's awesome. I love it. Really love it. Let's go for the next pack, guys, and let's see if we get some more blacks or platinums. Please, some platinums. That would be really cool. Bailey. Yay, Bailey. Oh, okay, that's not one. Ah, I'm stupid. That's a Sasha Banks Infinite. Anything else we got here? Anything else? Oh, Mr. Perfect. He's perfect. Because, okay, who cares? Goldberg entrances. Okay, we still got more. Kevin Owens, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Booker, Big Cass, and oh, that's a platinum! A platinum Kane. I thought that was a black for a second, and it has 564 copies. the 564th copy. That's really awesome, guys. I got a platinum, and it's actually the last card. Wow. Platinum Kane is our first platinum from this pack. I'm really hyped. I am really, really hyped. Okay, a common Dolph Ziggler, a T-Long common, who cares? Oh yes, a Jericho black card. You just made the list. Anything else that's cool? Maybe Mark Henry black. Okay, that I dig that, although it's not the new Mark Henry. Oh, guys, that's a platinum. That's a platinum AJ Styles. He's phenomenal, guys, and he's one of the best. That's awesome. That's really awesome. I'm really happy that I got AJ Styles. Let's see if we get another. Actually, we can't get another platinum. Maybe a black? Or, okay, a $10,000 reward card. You know, that's cool. Gives me some coins. Infinite Fandango. That's a cool card to have as well. I didn't have it before. I guess we got a platinum this time. I can't really, like, say something about it. But I got a platinum AJ Styles as well as two blacks in the last pack. That's amazing. Jack Gallagher, oh, that's a nice card from Van Damme. We also got Sonya Elias. Okay, that these cards I don't really care about. Are you kidding me, guys? 599 Alexa Bliss Platinum. I'm not sure the Platinum is the best. I think it should be the best since Black were the best before. Oh, and a Black Sheamus. That's amazing. Nice. But I can't believe you guys, I got a Platinum Alexa Bliss. It's crazy. Black Sheamus, no card count. Okay, that's okay. Oh, and a Black AJ Styles. So now I got a Platinum AJ Styles and a Black AJ Styles. I love collecting cards. Really love it. I don't think I'll get any more Blacks, to be honest. That's enough for this pack. Yeah, it's a big show. That's awesome, guys. I got some nice Platinums, AJ Styles and Alexa Bliss. And I got some Blacks, which are awesome. We're going to see all of this at the end. You're going to see all my collection of Platinums and Blacks, which is going to be cool. Mandy Rose, this card I hate so much. Really hate it. Let's see, any other nice cards? Randy Orton Heatwave looks nice, but I already have it. A platinum Mustafa Ali. That's really awesome. 533. That's nice. I dig this. I dig it. Underdog Sami Zayn. Cool. Becky Lynch. If we got a platinum Becky Lynch, that would be amazing. Or even a black. I'll take a black Becky. That would be great. Charlotte. Okay. So that's a cool pack, I guess. Let's go for the next one. Let's see if we can get ourselves something cooler. Maybe. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. The game caught me, and I'm really sorry. I was opening a pack. I got a platinum, but you're going to see it at the end. I can't remember, like, what was it? Whatsoever. So we're going to see this next pack. Hopefully something cool. You know, I got a platinum the last pack. I'm not sure if I got any blacks because I actually closed it. But we're going to see here. Becky Lynch. Cool. A black Daniel Bryan. I'll dig this. It's cool. Coffee Kings, they don't really need. Underdogs, we don't really need. And a black Kurt Angle. Another one. Cool. And another Platinum AJ Styles. Are you kidding me, guys? 533. Got two Platinum AJ Styles. That's awesome. Love it. Now, let's go for the last pack here. And let's see if we get ourselves anything good. Maybe something good. Maybe nothing good. Black Cesaro. Oh yes. I'll dig this. Okay. So far, nothing interesting. And I'm sorry, guys. Like, I think I missed a couple. A Black Jinder. That's awesome. I think I missed a couple of packs. I was actually recording, and I'm not sure what happened to the recording. But I think it missed a couple of packs. Okay, so don't blame me on this. The phone and the recorder. I really hate it. Not sure why. Okay, let's see what cards we got. We got Dana Brooke Platinum. We got two AJ Styles. We got Mustafa Ali, Enzo, Kane, Shelton, and Alexa for Platinums, which is amazing. And it's a really awesome collection. And you're going to see what blacks I got in a second here. Let's go to 2018. Yeah, see it. Okay, so I got that Seth Rollins Raw 25, which is cool. I got these Platinums. And for the blacks, I got the Brian Kendrick. You can see all these on the screen here. But one important thing I got is Becky Lynch, which is awesome. And AJ Styles, of course, as well as The Undertaker. So yeah, I pretty much got a lot of blacks, even though the phone didn't record all of them, which I'm really sorry about. I can't do anything about it. I still got some nice blacks, you know, which are going to be really, really cool. Let's actually, I think I will show you some of my other cards, because I got really awesome cards. If you want to trade with me, you know my fan name is Serious Gamer. As you can see here, I got some really, really cool cards, including my least card count card, which is the award British Bulldog. We also got the Becky Lynch award card, which is awesome. Signature award card, which is great. We got all these, you can see them on the screen. I'm just gonna scroll through them, make it faster. If you want to trade for any of these, you can trade, like send me a trade or something, or maybe comment on the video and tell me that you're sending me a trade so that I can check it, because yeah, we can get some cool trades going, you know. That's gonna be cool. It's gonna be cool. We got the signatures, live signatures of Jeff Hardy, Charlotte, and Bayley. Then we got the Tops Now cards, which I really love. So if you guys want to trade me any of your Tops Now cards, I would dig it, okay? And we got these SummerSlam cards. I really, really like that Seth Rollins card, as well as the females one. But let's see the Seth Rollins card. Okay, it doesn't really have a huge card count, or I mean a low card count. But it's cool. I like it. Let's see what's next here. Survivor Series, okay. I actually didn't collect this. Yeah, I stopped collecting it. Then we got the NXT TakeOver, which I didn't really care much about, but I think I collected the whole set. Who cares? Next ones are the pay-per-views, and I got some nice signatures, as well as Tops Now cards. If you want to trade for any of them, you can go ahead. Except the Tops Now, I really like to collect them. So, yeah, you can't really trade for a Tops Now card that I don't have a duplicate of. I got nice Alexa Bliss ones. I got the Becky Lynch signature. I got that Naomi, as you saw up there, which you can trade for. It's the Money in the Bank Naomi card. We also got these signatures up here, which are really, really cool. You can see them all on the screen right now. And you can trade for any of them. That Brock, as well as Daniel Bryan. Nice signatures. We got the new ones. I think I don't have any more signatures. Maybe some weak ones down there. But yeah, like some inserts which we don't really care about. Then you got the blacks here, as well as the platinum. So the platinums are worth something right now, which is awesome. I can trade the AJ Styles for something crazy, maybe Jeff Hardy or Becky Lynch. And yeah, that's about it, guys. I think I'll end this video here. Oh, I actually got the 40,000 coins, but I'm not gonna open them or anything. Yeah, guys, that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully I'll do more slam videos in the future if you actually enjoy it. And that has been Serious Gamer, and I'll see you on the next one.